Let's do the mirror.
Are you serious?
I am serious.
This is you, huh? For a while, I thought I'd be doing the fast talk like always. Ang tagal ko na hindi nag-guess yung pala.
Let's do the
mirror. Mas mahirap to kasi sa fast talk. How narcissistic. Like,
narcissus. It's the mirror. Cherie, okay. You're looking at the girl in the mirror.
Girl,
describe her to us.
Sige nga. Why?
Describe her to us.
Ang hirap nito, boy.
Sige nga.
I will not do this. Ay, dami ko ng wrinkles.
Okay.
Yeah, dinedescribe ko na.
Go ahead.
The aging.
tell the girl in the mirror, is that girl afraid of growing old?
A little.
Why?
Because I'm vain.
Talaga?
And I don't want to go into the injections.
Okay.
No, it's okay. I hope my emotions grow as old as my face because it doesn't seem to keep up.
The most important piece of advice you would give that girl in the mirror.
Forgive yourself.
Lovely.
Always forgive.
Always forgive.
Yeah.
You're talking to the 18-year-old Cherie who's in front of you. What would you tell her?
You're so crazy.
No, I mean, I just want to know.
I'll tell her that you're crazy.
Ah, you're crazy. You're so crazy.
I'm 18, right?
That's right.
So I'll tell her what? When you were 18, girl, you've got a good job.
Okay, tell also the girl that you see in the mirror, what was the most important lesson in love that you just learned?
I don't think I've learned yet.
I love that.
I'm still figuring it out.
No, this is the first time you're doing the mirror.
Yeah.
Just give it to me as a friend and to all your fans. Can you just tell that girl that iconic line from the film? Please.
The old one.
I mean, you're not. Yeah, please.
You're nothing but a second rate, trying hard copycat. Was I missing out on my ugly marker the whole time?
Tonight with Boy